Hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here. It's gonna reaction to Shadowverse game episode 6. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, then yeah, like it, share it, subscribe, and Right. Karma. Way of killing time. Yep. Get to learn about your Shadowverse. Yep. Nothing else. I disagree. Big effort. Effort.
Not just me.
Unable to battle. Okay. This girl got her name. Oh, that's a lose. All this commoners. Got me. Send you. Your fear is strong. Any more? Breakable double. So wait, so is I canceling out my way? Wow. Of course. Yeah, well, hard to deal with a person. Okay. Quick. Yeah. If for it forever. Forever. Oh, yeah. You're on the villain. Same show, but yeah. Different characters. Sounds like. Terrible taste. Fine by me. Right? No worse villain, I guess. Except when I'm sad. Very honest. Show me you're stronger. Wow. The hero's not her villain, basically. One slash rival. Ready. Yeah. Ready. Ready? I'm gonna crush you. Very talkative. Or since she's talkative, but yeah. MG or attack. First attack. Ready. So far, it's villainous forest craft. Your own villain. Danger spells opportunity. Soldier. Real slash. Okay, that's two. Ready? Yeah. What is this? I'm like a kid. So evil. Right. Okay. Night. So you do that. Spirit. Turn. Okay. Like this whole theme of heroes versus villain. Counter just goes up every. It's probably not good. Okay. It. Spirit. Definitely something. Ooh. I think that was Hmm. Second. Out of nowhere. Hmm. 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 Hmm.
Pull that card out of nowhere.
Hmm. Hmm. Okay. Till night. Hmm. Yeah, that's gay again. Hmm. Hmm. Okay. Hmm. Whatever that counter is, was bad. That's just the feeling. Hmm. Hmm. Destroy your justice. Hmm. Right? Yeah, first battle we've gotten that hasn't ended in one episode, I think. While. It's one of the seven shadows, at least, because, yes, one of them. But yeah, pretty good episode. We got heroes versus villains, basically, this episode, where it starts the episode off with Azuma, Azira, fighting against Fifth Sword's president, beating him, and then I just kind of, I feel like there was a slight change because he actually talked to him. Actually heard him out rather than just left. And then, yeah, we got Tsubasa losing to Daizunjo, something like that. Miyabi. Remember her from the previous series. But yeah, Tsubasa loses to her, gets some good advice from her about shouldn't just give up because she loses her. Find stronger opponents to fight if you lose. Then we have, for the rest of the episode, we have Rin, who runs into Hina, one of the Seven Shadows. Whether Rin knows that or not is up to see, but yeah, she ends up fighting her after they end up talking about Battle Fencer, talking about different characters. So Hina's talking about the villain, while Rin is talking about the hero. So yeah, they end up in a battle to decide who's right, heroes or villains. Hmm. So yeah, leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction or manga reviews. See y'all later.